All right, guys, so get this. I'm gonna watch Buster Keaton's Sherlock Jr. again, but the catch this time is not only am I gonna be standing the entire time, but I'm also gonna be wearing warm clothes in a hot room, and I'm also really tired right now, so watching this film while standing up, even though it's only 45 minutes, it's gonna suck even more than last time. So without further ado, I swear to God, I'm actually going to be watching the film. And I'm just bored, so I'm gonna be doing this. So hopefully you guys enjoy. All right, to be honest, that sucked. I actually hated doing that.
Think it's okay if I stay in here?
Yeah, I didn't like that at all. But it went by faster than I expected, and yeah, I'm happy I did it. It's a great film, and Buster Keaton's great in it, and it's very influential, and it probably has one of the best shots of all time in it. And yeah, but I'd say the worst thing about this time was wearing the clothes. That was pretty bad. Other than that, I think it went by pretty fast, and I'll definitely do another one of these. So yeah.